flowers. Which one should, what color scheme should I go? Pinks, whites, purple.
Pinks, whites, oranges?
Pinks, whites, oranges.
Hmm. And purple.
Purple. This is another one. I wanna go in that section. This is my favorite farm. It's perfect. Look at this butterfly. This one keeps going around. So pretty. Hopefully. How's my bouquet look so far? Wow. That's so cute. Maybe I need some more. I'll show them the final product then. So I got, again, this one's for me. This is a ginger cookie. It's ginger snickerdoodle, I think. The clay's getting chocolate chip. But this is my final bouquet. That's how it looks. Oh, focus on that now. There we go. Pretty. I wanted to go for like a pink, purple kind of bouquet. And I'm happy I did. Look at all the flowers in the back. Can't wait to try my cookie. I've already tried the chocolate chip. It's really good. So, kind of wanted to try the ginger cookie. I hope it's good. I think it will be good. Let's go. They're so pretty. Hmm? I'm trying the cookie.
Mmm. Mm. That's better than the chocolate chip.
It's really good.
I'm just putting it into home because
at the next stop sign, take a short
run. Look at that. Very happy. So I have so many bouquet of flowers. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. You can't really this one. And then I have more outside. 5. That's it for now. Ultimately, this is what Clayton got me, this pedestal on flowers. And I bought this one and that one for myself. This and this. And all these other things. So, yeah. Hey, I just decided I wanted to go to the farm. It's really hot out today, though. It's really hot. It's extremely hot. It's bad. So, I'm just gonna eat pasta and then watch a movie tonight and then go to sleep. But that's all I did. That was my birthday. Something really calm.
And that's great. I don't like everything that...